Hey guys, it can be so hard to believe that sometimes things need to fall apart to fall into place. Man, I wish you guys could have been along for the whole journey of Chris and I becoming Love in the Outcome, because then you would have gotten to see all of the times that life fell apart. Or that's what we thought anyway. I mean, his band fell apart, mine did too. There's no way we would have become a band together, become Love in the Outcome, if it wasn't for the falling apart. And God used that to put us into the right place at the right time. And so don't give up on that, guys. If you're in the middle of a really tough situation where you just feel like things are just breaking in pieces around you, he's gonna put those pieces back into the right place, and it's gonna be his way and his timing. And yeah, take it from us, two crazy people that just never gave up hope that he was gonna use us in some way. So don't give up and just trust that when things fall apart, they're really falling together. Love you guys. Love to hear from you. Love to hear how your week's going. Yeah, just love you. Bye.